No TV biography yet of Ted Turner, but he is well known as the owner of the cable news network, the Atlanta Braves baseball team, and the Atlanta Hawks basketball team, all part of his empire. But Dixie Whatley reports on the more personal side of Turner. Yeah, he was
cable. Talk to him doing this record anyway. When he went cable. Josh, did you have anything to do with it? To call that boy a
fool. Ted Turner was cable when cable wasn't cool, as his song says. He also wasn't particularly cool himself, getting the labels Mouth of the South and Captain Outrageous for shocking yachtsmen with his raucous manners after winning the America's Cup race in 1977. He parlayed a failing Atlanta UHF TV station into the multi-million dollar Turner Broadcasting System, while mouthing, clowning, and promoting his way to becoming a folk hero.
I must be doing something right.
One employee had a surprising description of his rambunctious boss.
Yeah, I'll tell you, the best way to describe him is tired.
And Turner was tired at the end of the day, but he keeps on going.
I just put one foot in front of the other one. You know, it's just carry on as long as I can. And so far, I've been in worse shape than I am at the present time. I take a little time off. Little.
With all his responsibilities, Turner doesn't have much spare time, so he saves a few minutes and a few bucks in some slightly odd ways, cutting his own hair, for example.
I just got one of those little razor combs. I hack it up. I guess it gets hacked up a bit, but with today's kind of shaggy styles, it doesn't seem to make much difference. I think I could probably make it as a barber. I cut my children's hair, too, for a long time. They don't want me to do it now, but...
Turner's five kids won't have their hair or their money handed to them by dad.
Well, they're going to have to work for a living. I mean, I'm not going to give them any money.
Not at all?
Well, allowance, but when they get out of school, they're going to be on their own.
Turner's family lives on a 5,000-acre plantation near Charleston, South Carolina. They share it with a menagerie, including this bear, which unnerved the community a little when it wandered off the farm. But not to worry, according to Turner.
The bears are pushovers. They just like sweets a lot. Now, bears like honey. They like anything sweet. Bears, at least my bears, well, they're big now. I don't go in the cage with them, but I stick my hand in there.
Through his programming, Turner says he also hopes to have a hand in turning around the course of the world, with good news shows and environmental programming de-emphasizing conflict.
I know we have serious difference with the Soviets and with a lot of people in this world. We don't like them, and they don't like us. But, I mean, there are a lot of Republicans that don't like the Democrats. And I don't like ABC, CBS, and NBC. But I'm not contemplating blowing them off the face of the earth. I mean, I'd rather live with them and cuss them occasionally.